wish that you could build a time machine so you could see the things no one can see. Feels like you're standing on the edge, looking at the stars and wishing you were them.
It means a lot to us. I think obviously coming here tonight for the charity and wiping the board with it. And it's even sweeter that we beat the players by 1 point, so we're absolutely delighted.
What a fantastic night. 43 teams, players, staff, working together with the Community Trust for the first time on a charity event. You know, an amazing year already. It's been fantastic. I think we've probably raised about £2,000, but what a wonderful evening to see here at Ashton Gate.
It's been a brilliant evening. It's great to make that relationship with Children's Hospice South West. I'm hoping one we can continue to work on and improve in the future to hold more events like this. It's been a fantastic evening.